Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make a Japanese dog from a paper. I use two pieces of paper, one for a head and one for a body. It's such a simple origami and I know you will get it. Okay, let's start.
Thank you.